She's the one thing I look forward to when I come to Shibuya.